An Idaho Falls woman has been arrested after going to the Bonneville County Courthouse carrying methamphetamine. According to reports, 41-year-old Donna Ludwig was attempting to go through security at the courthouse around 1:30 yesterday when the scanner indicated she had something in her pocket. Ludwig fled the scene and was eventually caught on D Street, and officers found a container with the drug. Ludwig was charged with felony possession of a controlled substance.